I'm all yours.
Chezo, what a pleasant surprise running into you here.
Duh, witch.
That's me. The adorable, strong, and dangerously intelligent witch. It's potion time.
Huh? What's going on?
Just keep watching. You'll see soon enough.
Chezo. I want you!
Huh?
Oh, submit to me! You know you want to.
Wow, Chezo. I didn't know you two were...
It's all a misunderstanding. There's something wrong with Witch.
You've got that right. I can't explain why I feel so desperate. Listen, Chezo. We'll have ourselves an endless Puyo battle. Then I can completely indulge myself in sweet, fun victory. Now give it to me!
Did Witch always talk like this?
That's just the problem. She's been chasing me around for a while now. I believe some sort of power has taken over her. Arle, you always seem to be at the epicenter of trouble. Surely you must know something. That's what I wanted to confirm with you.
I'm not always at the center of trouble. At any rate, Witch is definitely acting weird. I wonder if this is the danger Ringo and the others were talking about.
Goo goo goo!
So you do know something, Arle?
Only a little bit.
Enjoying your little chat over there, you two? Well, if you're not coming to me, then I'll come to you.
Arle, I'll handle her. We'll talk when this is over.
Okay.
Finally! Time to have a little fun!
Puyo Puyo!
Tetris!
Let's get it on!
Yeah. What happened?
The day is mine. Have you come to your senses, witch?
Yeah, are you okay?
Huh? Oh. Oh my. I feel funny. Like a bunch of clouds and webs were just sucked out of my ears.
It seems like she's back to normal.
Ever since I met that girl, I felt like I had to keep battling and battling. That was all I can think about up until a minute ago. What's up?
Keep battling and battling, you say?
Go-go-go-go-go-go-go-go!
This might be more serious than we thought.
Go-go-go-go-go-go!
Pardon me, Arle. But it seems like you're quite involved in all this.
Involved? If by involved you mean dragged into it, then yeah.
Please, explain yourself.
You can tell us if something's wrong, Arle. In fact, you know what this is the perfect time for? Some of my special witch's brew to put your mind at ease!
You didn't think to use that on yourself earlier?
Oh, shut up! What's your problem?
Come on, guys. How about I fill you in on what's been going on?
Goo-goo! Goo-goo-goo-goo-goo!